The bad seed is in a bad mood.
Oh, yeah. It's true.
It's almost Halloween, but he doesn't have a costume yet.
Ugh.
There's only one thing to do.
Postpone Halloween.
From the creators of the Food Group series comes a story that reminds us Halloween isn't just about having the best costume.
It's not?
The bad seed returns for the spookiest holiday of the year in The Good, The Bad, and The Spooky.